GRAPE stands for Geography, Religion, Achievements, Politics, Economics, and Social Structure. Okay, let's play. Name that grape's characteristic. Number one. Number two. Number three. Number four. Here comes number five. Here's the last one, number six. Get your paper ready because we are going to check your answers.